Yo, toi feu. Trying to get the heart back. Brain's been tapped for a while now. Emotionally feeling down, that's deep. How the fuck did this kid go from being happy to repeating bad habits? So we're snapping like he's never adapted to life. I'ma dive straight in with how I've been feeling. Cause honestly, with how I'm healing, I'm just not dealing with it well. Well, look at me. People think my life's so fucking great, but I promise you right now it ain't. It's always the fucking same, and that's why I gotta try to change. Even if I sacrifice everything I made, even if I sacrifice everything I made, yeah. Even if I sacrifice everything I made, Hi guys, welcome to my world. I'm down here in hell. Hope you're handling the shit you're going through well. Hi guys, welcome to my world. I'm down here in hell. Hope you're handling the shit you're going through well. Hey, hi guys, welcome to my world. I'm down here in hell. Hope you're handling the shit you're going through well. Yeah, no one knows my pain, but that shit finna change today. So I've been dealing with a lot of shit in my life. Something I'm going through that you couldn't imagine. So come inside my mind, I'm about to show you my whole life. Something that's traumatizing, where do you wanna end your own life? I've been going through some shit to do with my skin, where it's eating from the outside in. This shit I wouldn't want for anyone else. I mean the pain I felt would tear anyone apart. But see, there's one thing about me that no one can take away, and that's the fact that I have heart. This shit is really fucking dark. This is why I'm trying to find light and a bit of spark. When you look into my eyes, through my soul, I promise you there's nothing else left within inside me. Yeah, I promise you that there's nothing left within inside me. Yeah.